So hi there everyone, welcome to another First Look video. My name is Leon, I'm the one looking after you, and this one we're looking at the Offroad Mechanic Simulator Prologue First Job. I want to thank the Playway for providing me with this key so I can have a look at it. We've covered lots of these type of games. Always interested to see what they differ. If you like it, the link is in the video description, along with links to things like my Discord, Patreon, wish lists, things like that. But of course, like, comment, subscribe, notification bell, the most important things of all. Let's hit play and let's get on with this one. Right, new game. I have no idea what to expect. I've not played this. I'm expecting to work on chunky vehicles. I don't know if it's going to make us go off-roading. I mean, it just seems, again, another spin-off, various things, right? You have received a new message. A very basic looking garage. Looks like a parts workshop. Take it out, probably be a spray booth eventually. A bit clunky controls. Oh. Let's open a new email. Your mail. Okay. Okay. Front absorber, front spring. So very similar to Car Mechanic. Shockers over front springs. Okay. I mean, the fact that we've kind of got our own car tells me that we are going to go do some driving. Rear shock absorber. Oh, yeah. I'm wondering why it was at 50% and everything else like 75%. It's because, of course, there's only two. Right, so that should be the wheel complete. Right, calipers. To get off diagnose mode. Right, basic parts, rims, ignition watcher. Ignition watch, yeah. Ignition watch, yeah. Fell off. Remembering Goodwill. Ground courier fell X. Hang on, let's do. L X. Yeah. How do we know what size to get? By 10.5. Okay, so we're just standard ones. Two front springs. Two rear springs. Two front shock. Two rear shock. Four calipers. Tires on wheels. Eighty on wheel. Okay. Okay, we're going to try and figure this out. Connecting, separating, okay. I wish I knew what was really going on. I think it's basically you've got to move the arm to the position you need and then slide it in position and then slide the tire on. I'm going back to the suspension. I'm trying to figure out how you know. Oh, that's right. Okay. Right, so we've got to put that on. Like the fact it's got to, you know, you've actually got to attach the bolts and things like that, because that sometimes I think, you know, car mechanic, it's just like, oh, just thread this on here. Okay, we leveled up. Specific right controls and you have to follow the route set by the flare. Offroad accessories. Winches. How am I supposed to know what winch to buy? Kind of whichever one you want, isn't it, really? Oh, we'll buy that one. It doesn't show it. Go to the gate. Do you only work on your own car, or does it give you jobs to work on others? Restart stops the engine. Oh, we'll figure this out. a lot harder than it looks. Myself stuck. Man, this is... How far have I still got to go? So far, so good. I mean, we've managed to get... It's taken us a while, but... Okay. Touch E. Oh, I've got to go to the winch. Okay. How can I not get up there? Cool. So it drops him back there. Yes, got it. Finally. I've gone quiet because it's taken a lot of concentration, this, a lot more than I thought it was going to. Oh, driven into a tree for no reason, apart from the fact it was there. Oh. I'm trying to get back on the track. What's over there? That's actually, that was lots harder than I thought it was going to be. But your first kind of thing, there's a few bits there that are just tricky as. Open inbox. Must be that one. I didn't set the car and diagnose the damaged part. All right, okay, you have to switch it on. Open the skill tree. How do you move the car? Spot on the floor. Okay. car wash. Okay, so we've got a few spaces. Storage, garage. We've got a garage there. Ship tuning workshop. You're not just going to watch the car, you've got to watch its suspension as well. It's actually quite therapeutic doing this. Actually, that's good. That's good. Oh, you actually got to go above. Oh, that's cool. There you go. You gotta go above and you gotta go below. Nearly got most of the chassis done. Just gotta do the car. I mean, the red is not, this is what you'd normally see. There you go. Let's have a look at the computer. Get some examples. We've got a good friend of mine, but we'll try to replace them. Alright, so there we go. We've now got our literally the first job. You go to there, you go there, and then you go Right disc. Lower, shock absorber, tracking bar. So I'm basically taking the entire rear suspension apart. Right, it's that one. I mean, I think that's it done from that, so I don't know, that's gonna have to come off as well. How much of this car do I have to take apart? How much of the whole back end? Rear axle. Right. Oh. And we need Audio. Rear control arm. Original upper control arm. Brake discs. I'm liking the fact that it just feels different to our mechanic simulator, but the same as well. It's just, again, the usual thing of taking things apart, putting it back together. I mean, again, different parts of the suspension that you don't see in Car Mechanic Simulator. Different suspensions, really. I thought there was one missing. You know, like that center bolt on the axle. I can't remember ever it being in Car Mechanic Simulator. Test, which we're not going to do. Nor are we. We'll quickly take a quick 2 minute look at it. That'd be a good point to leave it. I'm trying to think what this one does. This is probably the kind of. Mud bath. Is it? No, it's that way. That is where we're going to leave it. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know your thoughts. I will see you all in another video. Until then, bye-bye for now.